Our tower is almost ready, but we still need to add the beams to all the stories. One way to copy multiple elements from one story to another is simply by copy-pasting them. Double-click on the story 0 in the project map of the navigator. Select the beam tool from the toolbox and open its settings dialog. Set the beam height to 400 and the width to 500 mm. Set home story to first story and enter 5,200 mm to project 0. Enter 0 for reference axis offset value. Make sure that the material is set to reinforced concrete structural, and the structural bearing layer is selected for layer. Finally, click OK to accept all changes. Let's create beams between the 500 mm width columns. You can use several construction methods to create the beam structure: single, chained, or rectangular method. Feel free to use the multiply command to copy repeating beams in a single maneuver. Zoom in and out and pan as necessary. Please make sure that the vertical beams are connected to the external side of the horizontal beams. The result should look similar as shown on the screen. Now let's continue and add some beams between the 300 mm width columns. To achieve this, let's first modify the height of the beam to 300 mm and the width to 300 mm in the info box. We can draw the beams just as before and use the multiply command again. Please make sure to draw the beams between the 300 by 300 and the 500 by 500 columns, as well as on the grid lines. Please select all the beams and make sure that the results look similar as presented on the screen. We have to place the beams on the other 20 stories, but we don't want to draw them one by one on each story. Let's open the 3D window and let's modify the view so that the lower part of the structure is visible on the screen. The current view is not perfect for editing because the walls and curtain walls hide the parts of the model we need. We want to see only the slabs and beams. Activate the view, Elements in 3D view, Filter and Cut Elements in 3D command to define the element types visible in 3D. Switch off all types and make sure that only slab and beam elements are displayed in the 3D view. Modify the view so that the previously created beams are displayed below the slab of the first floor. Select the 5 beams as shown on the screen. These beams are in the same position on every story. We'll multiply these beams across all the stories in the 3D view in the same manner as we did with the slabs earlier. Right-click on an empty area in the 3D window to display the context menu. Select the Move, Multiply command, or press the corresponding shortcut to open the Multiply dialog. Enter 20 for the number of copies. Select the Distribute method and check the Set Home Story by Elevation checkbox. Click OK to proceed. Adjust the 3D view so that the hotspots at the top of the beams are visible. Click any top snap point of a selected beam to start multiplying them. Navigate to the top story in the 3D view. Feel free to use the Orbit, Zoom, and Pan commands during the multiply operation. Hold down the Shift button and notice that the story numbers are displayed in 3D. Click any of the bottom corners of the topmost slab. Click the same corner once again to finish the multiply operation. Zoom out and check the results. Navigate to the lower part of the building once again. Now we will copy the other beams aligned to the slabs. Select 4 beams as displayed on the screen. Display the multiply dialog as before. Enter 10 for the number of copies. Select the distribute method and check the Set Home Story by Elevation checkbox. Change the 3D view so that the top left hotspot of the leftmost beam is visible. This is the hotspot of the beam that meets the edge of the slab. Click this hotspot to initiate the multiply command. Navigate to the slab of the 11th story. Click the bottom corner of the slab on the 11th story twice to multiply the selected beams. Now select the four beams on the 11th story. Repeat the multiply operation between the 12th and the top story. Display the multiply dialog and make sure that 10 is set for the number of copies. Click the top left hotspot of the leftmost beam to start multiplying the beams. Navigate to the top floor. Click the bottom corner of the topmost slab to multiply the selected beams. Zoom out to check the results.